need a going to be a road free on track. I just hit a big old head of some uplink from red down there. Of course, he's going to be Corey Armstrong in field dragster. And can we have superstop to lane 2 and 3? Superstop to lane 2 and 3. Now, of course, Corey brought this dragster at Willowbank Raceway a few weeks ago to the mini jam. Broke 6 seconds. Very big moment for all the crew. Corey will be taking on a Willowbank regular, Tony Bellis. Instantly amazing. The footage is crystal clear, and you can see that huge turbo hanging off the side of that rotary dragster.
This thing is remarkable. I heard all the news from mini cam, and it was certainly an event I wanted to be at, let's put it that way.